being here.
All right, boys and girls, before we start the show, can I hear how loud everybody can clap your hands? Come on, ready? One, two, three, yay!
Nice.
Can I hear how loud everybody can scream? Can I hear how loud? Okay. Now we need a magic word for the magic show, okay? Can anybody tell me one magic word? Please? Okay, what else? Okay. Have a banana. Oh, abracadabra, have a banana, roti prata. Okay. I'm gonna teach you my magic word, okay? Yeah. When I say 1, 2, 3, everybody can put up 2 hands. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 2 hands. Wiggle your fingers and you shout. Oh, nice. Okay. Now how about you shout Amazonia? Wow, you're also good. Okay, looks like you're ready. I'm also ready. Now, I have brought along my magic fish. You want to take a look at my magic fish? Okay, let me show you. Okay, here's my magic fish. Okay, what do you say? Hi, fish. Okay, ready? Ayo! My socks! Hey, where's my fish? Oh, instead of the fish, I have this. I have some ABCs cut here. Who knows ABC very well? What, so many of you? Okay, how? Can you tell me fish starts with the letter what? Oh, very good. Okay, so you are good for this, okay? A stands for what?
Apple.
Apple. What else?
Egg.
Aeroplane. Alligator. Okay, very good. How about the letter B? Banana. Boy. Okay. Very good. Okay. How banana? Okay. How about the letter C? Cat. Cockroach. Are you scared of cockroach? What? Carrots. Okay. Now good. Now we are gonna do some magic. Okay. We're gonna make the letter B disappear. All right. Okay. But I need my magic folder over here. Okay. And I'm gonna put all these ABCs inside. Okay, and if you put up your hands, wiggle your fingers, you shout Amazonia, we're gonna make the letter B disappear. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3!
Amazonia!
Alright, do you wanna see? Yeah. Okay, let's see, okay? The first one is C. Let's see. It's C. But how do you spell C? S E E. Okay, but this is the letter C, I'm gonna put it away, okay? So what do I have left inside? Do you remember? A and B, but we make the B disappear. So let's take the A first. Okay, here's the E. Everybody say hi, A.
Hi, A.
Put the A away and wow, the letter B is gone. Is that amazing?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Okay, you're not impressed. You think the letter B is inside? Right? Who thinks the letter B is inside? Who says the B is inside? Wow, you're all so smart, okay? You got me. The B is inside. Why are you laughing? Yeah, the B is inside. You got it right, huh?
The B is inside.
Hey, why? That means the letter B is really gone, you know? Amazing, right? Maybe must turn the card around. The letter B is at the other side. You want me to turn it around? Yeah. Wow! Okay. You shout 1, 2, 3, I'll turn the card around. 1, 2, 3, I turn the card around. Yeah. Oh, the other way. Who wants me to turn the card the other way? Okay, you shout 1, 2, 3, I'll turn the other way.
1, 2, 3.
The other way. Yeah. Oh, turn behind. Okay. Who wants me to turn behind? Okay, you shall 1, 2, 3, I'll turn behind. Ready? Go! I turn behind. Don't care. Oh, she covered her eyes. Oh, you mean turn the card behind. Okay. Now, you are all so smart, you won't be stuck by a B! Look, it's really gone. No more letter B. No more. You think it's inside? Oh, the little boy say, I think it's inside. Okay. Do you want to see inside? Okay, how about this? Can you do some real magic with me? Okay, everybody put up your hands, wiggle your fingers, shout abracadabra, ring 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna open this. If it is gone, everybody will clap your hands and shout, yeah! Wow, boys and girls, you can do magic. Now, who wants to come up here and help me? Whoa, so many of you. Okay, how about, I forgot to introduce myself. Do you know my name?
Okay,
this is my name, okay?
No,
my name is not Mr. Upside Down. Why do you call me Mr. Upside Down? Look at the upside down. Okay, my name is Tricky Patrick, okay? If you want to help me, put up your hands and shout Tricky Patrick, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, so many of you, how about this, okay? Who knows how to color? You know what? I love animals. Who loves animals? Okay, in fact, over here, right, we can see a really big hippo over there. Okay, hippo. Then we have a horse. And who's the animal in blue?
Monkey!
Okay, monkey. And we have a tiger up there. Ah, okay, nice. Because I have a book here with all the animals, okay? I want you to tell me what animals do we have here, okay? The first one. Okay, let me see. This one. A zebra. Okay, how about this one? A camel. Okay, and this one. Tell me what sound does a tiger make? Oh, so fierce, so scary. Okay, now what sound does a lion make? Okay, nice. And we have a shark, a horse. What sound does a horse make? Okay. And we have a crocodile. Dolphin. Who likes dolphin?